Oh, unlucky.
Good
mate.
Shot, mate.
Ah!
Shit. Yes, mate, oh, get burned. Get burned. Legend exists of a mysterious island in the world of Hyrule. I'm Dave, joined by Tamor.
Hello.
And so, apparently, this island over here, not the one we're on, this little thing, this island in the distance is something of a survival island.
It's a bit Battle Royale.
I've heard, I've not been to it myself. I thought this would be a nice surprise for us both to undertake. But apparently you get to the island and it strips you of your gear and it becomes like a little survival thing. So that's what we're going to try and do today. We're going to try and get to the island, survive, and basically just see what it's all about.
For people who somehow have been living under a rock and are like, what is this game? What is this amazing game? This is, in fact, The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, game for the Nintendo Switch. Which, like I said, if you've missed all this,
where have you been?
You will have missed the fact that it got a 10 out of 10 on GameSpot.com. So if you haven't read our review, which was written by Peter Brown, you can head over to the site and read that review. And we've also got a video review on our YouTube.
If you like reviews in eyeball form.
Yeah, in eyeball form, moving pictures and sound. You can check that out on our YouTube page and make sure you subscribe while you're there and hit the like button if you enjoy the video.
I only just noticed this chest that's
there.
Oh,
there's a chest there.
Hang on. So as you saw there, I was using the Kokoro leaf to move the little raft. It takes some nuance to it.
Yeah.
It's a pretty tricky thing to do. I want to see what's in this chest though.
This is what Zelda is about, right? Especially this Zelda. Going to do something, having an objective in your mind, and then just being thoroughly derailed by everything.
I'm gonna fight the wind now.
That's the beauty of this game.
And I've probably spent like 30, 40 hours in the game so far, and I haven't been to this island, I haven't heard anyone in the game mention it. It was just like a passing comment that led me onto it, so.
Yeah, Eventide
Island. Okay. To you who has traveled to this island, what about me? This might be like a shrine thing. I present you with a challenge. In your travels, you've relied on the equipment you found along the way. Yes, I have. Here, you must cast this equipment aside and face this trial with only your wits and whatever you can scavenge. See, this, having you so reliant on this and then stripping you down literally to your underwear. Offer up the orbs to the three otters on the island. Only them will acknowledge your skill and return you.
So
it's fascinating that it's done this. They know how heavily someone relies on all the equipment they've found, and now they've just taken it away. Yeah, I got a lizard. Yeah,
grab that lizard, put you in your... Where is he putting it?
None of my food, none of my weapons, nothing. I'll just put it in my little pouch.
Put it in your crotch?
What if they've got fish? Hang on.
We've got to weigh up whether it's worth it. Have they got any weapons that you can use?
I was going to set my branch on fire and chuck it at him. Ball's going in. Okay, I've got a plan. You see that little torch over there?
Yeah.
Oh, what are the bokoblins doing? You mug! The ball's on fire as well!
Well, that went perfectly.
Okay, well, my plan was...
To set that on fire
and throw it at the... at the barrels.
I mean, the barrel's still there.
Oh! Bugger!
Oh no!
Oh! You killed the razor claw crab. Oh, I've still got my runes.
Yeah.
Gabby.
Oh wow.
Right, you come over here. Give me that stick, son.
This is my stick.
At least great. I've managed to get some.
It's Killick from Soul Calibur there. The noise that bokoblins make when they die is just...
It's a horrible death.
Yeah, you feel bad after it.
I mean, I don't feel that bad.
I feel bad. I'm like, oh man. Probably right. So hopefully they've got
some good stuff for me. Three orbs. Traveler's sword. That's what we needed. All worth it now.
Yeah.
Got some rad fish as well. We can use this fire.
Food. Weapon.
Give me them spears.
Oh, another bokoblin camp.
There's one of the orbs.
That'll be it, yeah.
It's the same orbs they use in the shrines, the quests. I'm guessing the shrine might be up there.
What are we working with here? We can't rely on a ball to come in and wreck this china shop again.
Have I got my glider?
No, I imagine it's taking that away from you.
No, I've got my glider.
Okay.
So I reckon I glide to that platform, kill the sniper, and then take those out at my leisure.
Yeah. The sniper is the main issue here.
Yeah, because I've got no shield, so I can't block that. And it means I'll get a bow out of it.
There we go. Oh, unlucky. Okay. Yep.
Oh, now they've got bows. Okay, everyone's down. That was the main objective, just get everyone onto ground level. Everything else I can handle, I think.
Oh, no, wait.
I've all got bows. It's alright, we're good,
bomb,
we're good.
Bomb.
Yeah, definitely bomb time. Oh, hang on, not bomb
oh,
time
no,
yet.
Oh, no, you don't need it.
Give me that, give me that, give me that.
Spear's gone.
So I've got two more spears. I've got a stick as well. Where'd that fire go? Here we go, here we go.
Oh, come at me, boys. He's going for the high ground. I think he's going for the barrel.
Wait, it's not an explosive barrel, right? No, no, he's
no,
just...
it's a normal barrel.
He's right. Biffed it, mate. He's lost me.
He's lost what's going on.
Where's that mug gone?
Your charred bokoblin coming up.
All right, that did not as much damage as I wanted it to. That's okay.
That's fine. Tree branch back up. Your tree branch is badly damaged, Dave.
It's all right, it's all
right. Whatever you're going to do.
Oh, more... Okay, I've stunned him.
I'll watch it.
Oh, I popped.
Nice.
All right, up we in this, boys. I don't know where the shrine is, though. That's the only thing. Soldier's bow.
Yeah, you've got to haul that around as well. It's got to be at the top of that, right?
Yeah, I'm assuming it's there. Apparently, there's also, I'm not gonna spoil it with what I haven't heard. Yeah, that was literally what I was just gonna say. Apparently, there's also a giant, whatever his in-law name is.
Come on,
just gonna scale this hill.
Look at that hot Link bod.
Oh no! Lightning jelly, lightning jellies, lightning jellies. They're not fast. No!
Oh God! If it hits him, he's gonna wake up.
Kidding me? I don't want to leave it just there because if he wakes up and
you
like,
got a fight. Oh, there's one on him.
Yeah, there's one on him. What?
Which means you're gonna have to fight him.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to fight him. Unless. Don't wake up! Don't wake up! Don't wake up! Don't wake up!
His eyes are open. He's up.
I'm out.
That's
I'm
fine.
Out.
He's gonna knock it down if he stands up. Is he coming for you, though? Yeah, he's coming for you.
I'm out. I'm leaving. How do I get up this mountain?
I think you should just focus on getting around this mountain right now.
No! Shit!
Can you chuck it in the water?
No, I'll lose it forever.
No, I don't think you will.
Oh, no. All right, you know what? I'm going to drop this.
No, you can't.
It's going to stay there for safekeeping. And I'm going to avoid this Hinox. No.
That's fine.
That's all right.
That's fine.
Let's just go. Hopefully that Hinox will, you know, just go back to sleep. And I can...
I reckon you should get on the rock nearby. So you can keep an eye on the...
get up here. All right, we've lost the battle music. Which hopefully means that idiot's gone to sleep.
No, not again!
This happened to me. Also, right. Thunder and lightning for the next like 8 hours, apparently. Here we go.
This is tense.
It really is. Like, I've not faced an experience like this in Zelda so far. I'm actually really enjoying it.
Okay. We need to figure. Whoa. We need to figure out.
You know what? Let's sleep through this rain.
Get to the top of the mountain. Oh yeah, that's a good plan.
Morning. So I'm thinking that the shrine might not actually be up here, and the objective is to climb down and throw something down.
Yeah.
So let's just get to the top, see what's happening. I mean, I also could be completely wrong. But there was another hill on the other side of the island.
Damn.
Oh! Okay. Okay.
Is there a shrine? Can you see a shrine? Oh, no, that's not
true. Oh, there are the altars, so it's over there.
Okay.
Okay. Well, this just got... Oh! I've totally been seen.
Some Metal Gear Solid music for you there.
It really is. The exclamation point appeared just at the right time as well. Okay.
Oh man. Look at those masks.
It's really tense.
It's the quarter valve.
Oh, there's the other one.
There it is. Are you gonna...
Don't see me. Don't see me. Okay.
That McCoblin's.
I want to save this barrel to throw at the McCoblin. Because he's the major threat.
Okay. Chuck that barrel at him.
I was going to say.
Is he asleep? Ooh. No, he's not. He's patrolling.
I might be able to sneak strike him, though.
What will it? It's not going to. The last sneak strike we did was not very effective.
What are you talking about? We nailed it. Mid. Oh, don't blow the horn!
No.
Fuck!
Oh.
Oh wait, no.
No. Bomb. Nice.
Get away!
Yep.
Get over here.
Oh god.
Give me your bat.
He's coming.
I know, I see him. Ah! Oh my days!
Wow.
Just did all my health.
Oh man, you're so low.
You gotta be careful of those bombs though. Yes! Yes, that McCoblin! Bokoblin. Coblin.
Bokoblin. I reckon you run up there, grab the thing, throw it away.
I don't know if I've got time, bounce. You know.
You got anything to recover health? You got
fish, there's a fire here. What is this all about? Okay, so that's one of the altars as well. How do they die?
Oh, they ran into the fire.
Yes, mate. The strats. The dream is real.
The emergent strats. No. Cool. Oh, unlucky,
good
mate.
Shot, mate.
Ah! She.
Yes, mate, oh, get burned. Get burned.
That guy lured him there. That McCoblin lured him into a trap.
Mate,
for
he's the inside man.
Is he down?
Oh, no, no, yes!
There's no way. Oh, look, man, around, look around,
well,
look around.
No, look, there's his guts. Oh, guts, wow. On the floor.
Mobbling down.
Get wrecked, son. All right, how do we get this out of the way? Let's use a weapon we don't mind losing. I don't want magnets. Oh, God. And if we just bat a hell out of it with a stick. Yeah. Go on, stop it. Or if you could hit it, Link.
Not hitting it.
No, don't get on it. Oh,
hey,
my God.
No, whoa.
I nearly fucking rode that then. Okay, one down. Is it worth climbing on top of this thing?
I don't know. It doesn't look like there's a lot of, like, flat areas for you to...
Come on, get in there.
Okay, there you go.
All right, one down.
Good lad.
Two to go. We know where they both are, though, so we've got that going for us. Although we don't know where both the platforms are. No, I don't think I'm good to climb that. I saw a chest over here. It's weird because it's like you've cleared a camp and now you have to scavenge.
So you survive
a chest. There it is.
Yes.
Bow. I mean, I've got two arrows. Let's ditch the crappy bow we have. I have zero arrows actually.
Great.
We would really like some arrows for fighting the giant. Oh, there's fires out. Who put the fire out? That's not breaking anytime soon. Let's put a bomb by it. Might be something in there. Oh, I just detonated that one, like the other side. Oh, there was two of them. I can hear more goblins.
Oh, what's going on here?
You didn't see nothing.
Oh, they're coming to
you up. Didn't see nothing.
They're chucking stones at you.
I think that was just me sliding down. No! Please go away!
No.
He's got a torch.
Oh, the camera!
Camera, please.
Poor guy.
Where does shield go? His pot lid. Yes. What about them pot lid strats, boys?
Oh!
No, so I need... steel. There we go.
Give me that sweet choo-choo jelly.
Means my weapon doesn't get set on fire. I'm really not... I could just eat the...
You could eat some fruit.
I'm just going to eat the radish. I know you can cook that into like greens, which give you loads of health. But, I mean, with all this going on over here... Oh, it's rolled away!
Can you pick it up again and chuck it? Go.
Get it wrecked, son. One more. No! So I gotta fight. I just gotta fight with spears. Fight with spears, and they can't get close to me.
Watch it. The guy's flanking. Sneaky.
Gotta get up earlier than that to outflank Link, boys. I was born at night, but it wasn't last night. Oh no, he's had me. I mean, I've got all the jellies, which is nice, I suppose. I don't know what I can do with them. I suppose I can make some elixirs, but
bring the boys to the yard. Oh, it's milkshake.
My jelly,
mate. Cook sick. Steak. Get luncheon.
I actually can cook steak. Watch this. We in this, boys. We in this.
Just poke those barrels real quick.
I mean, I should, really. Yeah!
Yeah, we're in it, mate.
I get so excited about this, like, basic stuff.
Yeah, you became, like, Australian for a second.
Have it. Oh! There's fruit in there. Okay. See, all this stuff.
Oh!
I really just want to throw at him.
I say we go for the incredibly risky strategy of luring him up.
You want to look? Well, should we throw these at him and do the bit damage?
And then wave
first?
At him. Ah! Oh, no.
Sorry, it's gone.
Is that going to do it? Yeah.
He didn't care. He rolled over his hand.
Rolled over his hand.
Okay.
Get behind him, stasis, into the back of his head.
Stasis into his brain.
Just instant death.
I mean, you'd hope so, but... He's gonna wake up as soon as I start hitting this?
Yeah. Oh, there we go. It's just gonna go up!
No. Come this way!
No, it's going the other way!
Inox! Oh, I did a little bit.
You need to bounce. You need to bounce. Get rolling.
Eat.
There he comes. Lure him up.
Oh, he's got a tree.
He's got a tree. You've only got one arrow. Remember. Lure him up to the top.
Why am I crouching?
Cliff.
Get Rex on. What's in the way?
Dave, stick to the plan. What are you doing? Stick to the plan, go on.
I got stuck. Oh no. This got real scary real fast.
Don't play games with Shinnok the Hinnok.
Have you named him?
Yeah, he's named after Mortal Kombat character Shinnok.
You can't name him. Now we're going to feel bad for killing him.
This is how it starts.
You can't like bond with it.
It's an emotional game, Dave.
Oh no. I'm legit just going to drop a box in his head. The stones are back!
The stones are back.
Where's he at, though?
Where is he? There he is.
Oh, he's gonna get boxed.
He's gonna get boxed. No! Mate, you need to... Is that gonna block? Get gone! No!
Oh! He's on fire.
But it didn't do much damage. It did little to no damage.
Shit. Oh, that's a good way of stunning him, though.
And it blew up all the barrels. Get gone.
No, don't pick that up. Yes. Get wrecked, son.
That's the way to do it, it seems.
What, to stasis things into his groin?
Stasis him into it, yeah. That did a lot of damage. That did more than the... actual explosive barrel.
Oh, get Rex on!
The problem is we don't have a lot of...
We don't.
If you could just give us the...
We only want your weird jewel thing.
We only want your thing. Please.
Yes. Oh, that did loads of damage.
Do it again!
Oh, what?
Grab it!
Can I climb him?
Climb that fall!
I can't climb him.
Oh, man.
No, he's got the boulder!
That is balderdash.
Fucking gone. Son, we out.
There he comes.
Oh, no.
Set up trap, set up trap.
Yeah, for sure. Oh, it's stuck. Boulder stuck.
There we go. I'm just gonna roll. Get.
Okay.
Get out. Smash them guinea pigs.
We gotta wait, we gotta wait. We gotta time this right. It's like a cannonball shot.
Let him get real close. The last time he got real close, it hurt him quite badly. Fuck that. Again. No. Yes. Climb him.
Oh!
No, he didn't do anything.
That thing, it just grazed him. He got too close too fast. Where'd it go?
Oh, fruit.
Palm fruit.
Try him. Beat him.
Do you want some palm fruit?
Fun.
Me and my pal. Oh, what this?
Bowlers are back.
Well, the one is.
Always bet on bowler. Geodude is here for you.
Lord and Savior, Geodude.
Do you have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior, Geodude?
Is it?
No, that's too far.
Nah. Gonna snipe him, mate.
No, he's moving. Oh, it's too far. No, it's gone in the drink.
His health better not have come back.
Drop attack. Split.
Ooh. Oh, broke my bat. Okay. I can use trees and do the same thing.
You have to chop them down first, isn't it?
Yeah.
Gotta hit the tree.
Come on!
He's behind you. There we go.
It's gonna be like a torpedo.
Yeah. Oh no, he's moving.
No, stop breaking your things!
There we go. No, his hand!
Oh, what? Did nothing!
It's because it missed.
No, it did like the smallest amount of damage. Maybe it's because it's wood. Yeah, I've hit you.
No! Ah! Oh my god.
All my hearts.
Eat all your foods.
We're good.
Climb him.
I don't think you can climb him.
You must be able to climb him. There! Grab it!
Wait, do you think I should grab it?
Yes! Oh my god!
Oh, it took the Dragon Ball Club!
No, stop! You need another arrow. Where's that arrow gone? Is it gone?
Oh, I've just been stood on. Red alert, been stood on. Right, so he'll kill me with one hit now. Oh no, wait, I've got defense up.
You've got no arrows, have you?
Got a fucking spear.
You're gonna have to chuck that spear right in his gob.
Ah! He covered his eye! He's learning!
Submit to your new overlord.
Oh no!
You got anything else you can chuck at him?
A broadsword.
Mate, don't chuck your best sword at him. Wait for him to stop.
He never stops.
If he's moving. And when he goes to attack you.
He covers his eye. Look, I go to throw it. He's like, no. No! He's throwing trees at me!
This has taken a terrible turn. When he's going to attack, he'll stop. It's like, I'm going to scoop you up, little boy. He's licking his lips! He's licking his lips! There, throw it!
Oh!
When he goes to grab you, you can chuck your spear at him. Oh no, he's going to butt stomp.
Oh, mate. I tried to parry! Sorry, I got the power of the elephant.
It's a pleasure. I think you need to get in close, let him go for the grab.
Yeah.
Back that ass up. There. Get ready, chuck it.
Oh, okay. We've got this time. What's he doing?
He's stuck on another tree.
Stop. He wants to get another tree out.
He's gonna. Yes!
No, he blocked it!
Oh no.
That was my best sword. I legit don't have any more arrows. This is the worst.
You might be able to just 1v1 me, Scrub. Look at his health.
I know, but like he'll kill me in one hit.
It's time, mate. You've defeated Artorias of the Abyss.
I mean, I have.
You can take on Hinox.
You're right. I hit him right in the balls.
One hit. Use the one hit strategy. Get out. Three hit strat though. Four.
Oh!
Mate. Get food.
Get ready to eat. No, not the options menu.
Eat the options, mate.
I'm mighty. No.
Hinox, please. Don't do this to yourself.
Oh. Ooh. Ooh.
Thank God he was standing on uneven footing. No.
No! Oh! I tried to backflip away from it. The game, they took my fairies away. Not backflipped. You what, mate? We're gonna do all that again?
Oh, no.
All right, so we had to redo the entire island, but we're back against this idiot.
Shinnok the Hinnok.
You might be saying, hey, why don't you just save and just go from your save? Well, I'd love to.
Wouldn't it be a challenge if you could do that, Dave?
No, you're not wrong. When I was redoing it, though, I mean, we redid it off camera. I had a lot of luck throwing boxes at people.
Is that going to reach?
It's not.
Maybe you just place it. Yeah.
See if this does anything.
Oh, he's up.
Get boxed, son. Get boxed. Yeah, get boxed, son.
Oh, wow. That
get
is
boxed,
doing a
son.
Lot of damage to him. That box is...
That box...
resilient.
Did some work for us. I think there was something to be said with our stasis strat
as well.
Yeah,
the stasis strat. Between the box strat and the stasis strat,
I think
and
we're
the eye poker strat, we might be able to do it.
I got 18 arrows this time.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
I got some arrows.
Mickey's ready.
Where's he at though?
There he is. Dash him.
Yep. Ooh. Nailed it.
Headshot.
Something's on fire as well.
It's his pet.
It's his feet. Yeah, down that's right, front. Boys! I don't know how well this is.
Oh.
Cut him right in the face.
It's not doing very much damage.
I know, but it feels so good.
He's looking at it.
Fat lot of good that did.
Box strat.
Where is he? Is he still down there?
He's still down there. Yeah.
Get boxed, son. Get boxed. Get boxed, son. Get boxed, son. That feels so dumb, but so very satisfying.
Do it with a barrel.
I haven't got a barrel. I haven't got a metal barrel anyway. I can
there we go.
Stasis this thing.
Stasis time.
What have I got?
Oh, that's it.
Yeah, get bouldered, son.
Boulder. Oh, he's going to grab the boulder. He's going for the boulder. Get the one behind. Get the one behind.
I think it's just time to bail.
Oh.
So that's about.
Let him come to you. Use that barrel boulder again.
Alright, let's bash the boulder with my crappy weapon then. Not one that's about to break though.
Is he gonna walk around or is he gonna jump down?
Nah, he'll walk around, lazy bugger. There's more metal boxes up there. But it might be a bit too far away. Let's get in position. Come on, Hinnox, you punk.
Where's he gone?
I don't know.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna set up, like, another trap.
Torpedo!
Actually, if I just wreck these trees, you can't use them.
There he comes.
Here he is.
It's your boy, Hinnox.
He doesn't even know. Doesn't even know.
Little does he know that behind that boulder lies his doom.
Oh, this is gonna doom him, all right.
That's gonna go pretty far, though.
Can't get closer. Get closer. Get closer. Get closer. Yeah, boys! Wait, no, he's only stunned. I thought he was dead.
Stunned. Eye, go for the eye.
I can't. He's too high up.
Where's his health?
I don't know.
What if he's recovered all his health? Health.
Oh!
Get it!
You're dead, son. You're dead. Give me that ball. Get out of here.
Give me a fruit and your guts.
That's a guts. That's gross. Ew, how has he got a roasted... How is he full of roasted fish?
Magikarps all over the place.
Oh, there's toenails. That's gross as hell, boy.
It's good. Bow.
Let's ditch this. Dumbo. Take him out. Reward.
Yeah, Dumbo.
Alright, so let's take this up there. Man, the box strat served as well.
Yeah.
If you're doing this at home,
get them boxes.
Bash the dude in the head with the box like 80 times. And then
drop it on him.
Just drop fire boulder into his wrist until he falls down. There's a few Hinoxes in the game. I'm going to have to reuse these treasures. Yeah. All we need to do now is get these where they need to be without...
Well, I have a feeling he's not the boss. There's going to be another big boss.
Don't say that to him. Why would you do that to me? I've already cleared the camp out over there. But I'm worried about the... getting this other orb in. Because you have to do it over water. I'm not sure how well that's going
to
go.
Put it on the boat and then use the boat to get to it.
That's not a bad shout. But I haven't got my leaf. It took my leaf away, remember?
Oh, no. Can you do that? Can you leave the island?
I don't know.
Where's the actual shrine?
I don't know where the shrine is. I'm assuming it shows you, or it raises from the ground when you've put all these orbs in.
Mm. So that goes...
That goes in here, over here somewhere. Oh no, that's a swamp. Found an axe in that swamp though. It's a good time.
Swamp axe is the best
swamp
axe.
Just magnetize it out. Where is it? Ah, over there. See that orange?
Mm.
That's where we've got to go. I was thinking maybe you could make an ice path or something.
Oh yeah.
But I don't think that's going to work. That's too far to throw.
Yeah.
I'd feel nervous stasising it and punting it.
Ice path it.
I don't know how that would work though. That goes deep.
You build the ice path underneath the boulder.
Ooh. Hey, look at that! You
underneath
son of a bitch.
The boulder. The item, the key.
Oh, hang on, it's raining.
Oh no.
Because I can only make an ice path there.
In the water, yeah.
Unless I make a whole bunch that just rolls in.
Yeah.
Oh, I need to take this gear off. Anything else metal? Oh yeah, my bow's metal.
How though?
Could this work? No, I don't like the placement of that one.
Yeah.
Oh, it needs to come up first. Is this the way to do it? This feels like a convoluted way to do this. And look, there's no... Oh. Jesus Christ. There's no room to do another one.
But you can throw it from there, right?
Yeah, but I need to get up there. I don't even think I could throw that high. I'm not sure that's the way to do it.
I reckon you could throw it.
I don't think I can. I feel scared. What if it goes in the water and disappears forever and we lose?
No, it won't.
What if... If I put it down...
Just put it down here. Yeah, it floats. Oh, is that just on the ground? Yeah, that's what you need to do. Ah, crap.
I don't think that's going to work. It comes up a slant and falls off. There might be a much simpler way of doing things.
I say you just walk into the water with it held above your head and see what happens. No, surely not. Oh, there it goes.
No, don't float away.
Get it back.
Oh, that scared me.
Yes, mate. That's how you do it.
This is going to take forever.
You should have started from up there. Start from up there.
No, mate, I'm committed. It was scary doing that the first time. All I need to do now is accidentally throw it.
I need to connect.
Because I can't just walk in.
I like how you've taken the longest route.
What do you mean? I'm taking the
safest. You could have just gone from the...
No, because look how slanted that water is. That shoreline.
Slanted water.
Slanted that shoreline is. This is the way, mate. This is the way.
I like how we waste so much time trying to figure out more complicated methods.
Because I didn't feel confident in this one.
There's probably viewers out there just put the ice down, you mug.
But look at how convoluted this bit is, though.
Yeah, that's classic Zelda. Water templing it up.
Water templing on a tropical island. Alright, I have to throw it now.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's gonna...
Okay, back in my hands. No, you get in there. You get in there. Get in. Just, oh my god, just get in. Just please, end my nightmare. I'm trying to be so delicate in case like game physics just ruin it. Oh my days.
That was a Bethesda game. Just be in the sky right now.
This is where I've got to go back to now.
Shrine.
Here's this is the shrine. What an absolute mission that was. This shrine better be worth it, I tell you what. You've done well to complete the trial. I will now return your things as promised. Thanks, I appreciate you.
Weird.
Goddamn thief.
Ooh.
Koguchide shrine.
Sounds tasty. I'll have the Koguchide, please. Do you want some hummus with that?
Oh god, there is some water though. Oh. Don't be another puzzle. Don't be another puzzle.
Puzzle. No.
Okay. To you who sets foot in the shrine, I'm Koguchide. By entering this place, you've already proven your worth. Fucking right I have, mate. Right I have. What have you given me? What's your gift? 300 gold rupees! Mate, it cost me 10 times that to buy a house. You monster, you put me through all that for 300 rupees?
What?
You better also give me a spirit orb so I can at least get that out of it as well. Yeah, better. You stupid hat.
Eat some food, you're looking too skinny.
Give me that orb! That is the hardest I've worked for an orb.
That's the edgiest Link has ever looked.
I'm like a WWE wrestler. That's it, we just do it for that music.
Did it, boy.
Man, that was stressful.
That was fun, though.
It was very fun.
I think that was a really good encapsulation of what makes this game really amazing.
Yeah, like all for sure. Living off the land, gathering stuff, like picking your battles.
Puzzle.
Yeah, I enjoyed that a lot.
Cool, yeah.
Right, we can teleport away now. But I hope you guys at home enjoyed watching that. If you've been to the island yourself, you can tell us your strats. And if you want more Zelda content, well, we've got...
plenty.
A whole bunch on our YouTube channel. Videos... Wait a minute.
It's a fine win today.
We're doing our BM Secret Adventure.
Horlucha, what are you doing here?
All right, well...
Cool, where were you when I needed you?
Yeah.
This is the
farther you fly, the more reward you get.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a bunch of those around here. But anyway, as we were saying, guys, if you want more Zelda content, check out the rest of our YouTube channel. We've got videos on videos on videos. If you've liked this one, please make sure you like the video and subscribe to GameSpot. And after our little adventure, we'll see you next time. Bye.
Whee.